All right, so the combo I'm working on today is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's a chain combo of sorts. And it's all up top, and it's utilizing that punch instead of a check hand. So it starts off angle 1, check, chain below. Angle 2, check, chamber high. Angle 2 again, check, chamber low. Puno low, chamber high, check. Puno high, check, strike. And see if I can get it right. So I'm here. So I think you kind of cut out on that last one. Maybe come strong with that to the left. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Doesn't even have to be a 1. Step out with that. Maybe try it this way. Let's see. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then step out that way. Let's see if anything else works. Maybe even another puño. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Right? Let's get a little Muay Thai with it. Let's see how that works out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come in. I like that combo. Almost at the end.